46. This children is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good morning, Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for the salute to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
announce your Union Canal Creed.
Today is a new day to reach my potential.
You may be seated.
And now let's get jolly.
Good morning. Today is Wednesday, December 4th, 2019. It is day 3 on the special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Natasha Rodriguez
and Yanni Root. Today's lunch is chicken nuggets, mac and or cheese, steamed broccoli.
My lady, she went downtown. She bought some broccoli. She brought it home. She's chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. Chopping broccoli. She chopped.
Fresh fruit and vegetable bar and milk. On the salad bar is a salad with your choice of meat, cheese, or a hard-boiled egg. The sandwiches of the week are ham and cheese or PB&J. We would like to wish a happy birthday to Parker Wright. We would like to welcome all our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are, attention all students, tomorrow is the start of our Elves Magic Shopping. Make sure you bring in some money so you can buy some high-quality American-made gifts for your parents. Join us tomorrow as we welcome a few special guests for a sneak peek at some of the items that will be on sale.
In other news, Christmas is literally 3 weeks from today. So now seems like the perfect time to have a monster poster contest, doesn't it? And now let's find out which monster won and will be turned into a real life stuffed animal.
Thank you.
if I could get just one thing for Christmas, it would be to never have to see that segment ever again for the rest of my life.
In Union Canal Jingle News, attention all students, dig into your couch and flip over the cushions because the time has come to donate your spare change for Union Canal Jingles. Bring in your money and give it to any one of our elves in the hallway to help make somebody's holiday season a little bit brighter.
Money.
And now let's head over to... I'm being handed a bulletin. It seems that as if we have a special announcement. Please direct your attention to the screen for announcements from our great and
good morning, Union Canal. Mr. McGinty here from my office. I have a couple of things I would like to share with you during this holiday season. We all know that this year at Union Canal, we are working on not just growing our minds, but also growing our hearts. And the last time we had all met, we had talked about kindness and courtesy. So this holiday season, we all know that elves do some crazy things. Elves like lots of candy, right? I mean, they just thrive on candy. They like want to take candy and they. Mom, that was breakfast. That's like an elf breakfast. You know, they take some M&M's and wash out some M&M's. You know. So, they think that candy is one of the main food groups. So elves are a little crazy. But they also know that, excuse me, that the best way to send Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear. And here at Union Canal, we know that Mr. Bridenstine has all of our students sing so loud, and that is wonderful. But is there another way that we can show our core values to our local community and to children here from Union Canal? So, I have soda tabs. Now, in years past, we have collected soda tabs to help the Ronald McDonald House. So, can you be a Union Canal elf? Can you help collect soda tabs? These soda tabs will go to the Hershey Ronald McDonald House, and they will help bring donations to them in forms of money so they can continue their good work. So can you have kindness and compassion and become a Union Canal elf and help support by bringing in soda tabs? Collect all the soda tabs that you can and bring them in so we can help support the Ronald McDonald House this season. Thank you, Union Canal.
And now let's head over to Ms. Rexford with the weather. Ms. Rexford, I thought you were tired.
Good morning, UC. This is Mrs. Rexford with your weather forecast for today. The weather for today is supposed to be cloudy and cold. That's why we have the fire going, with only a high of 42 degrees. Oh, not ready for that yet. So, stay warm. Make it a great one.
Thanks, Ms. Rickshaw, for Natasha Rodriguez and all of us here. Good morning, Canal. I'm Leonie Richard. My name is Philip.